Hi guys, it's Hot Mess Mama coming to you live. It is 3:30 in Lithuania. Yeah, I'm in Eastern Europe and it's Christmas Eve and it's 3:30. And yes, I am still in my pajamas. Haven't showered. I've been cooking like a mad person all day long. Taking care of keeping little people alive here in Europe because I'm visiting my mom. So stay away from that. And the message I would like to leave the Duncan Hines Pillsbury people of the world is F you for making these cans of frosting so flippin' small. Who can frost a cake in one can of frosting? Who can frost an entire cake in one thing of frosting? No one. And they know that. It's kind of like the people with the hot dog buns that make 6 hot dog buns but yet give you 8 hot dogs, right? This, like, they make you buy this little 16-ounce jar of frosting for your cake, well knowing it's not going to cover the entire cake, that you're going to have to end up buying 2 of these jars to cover this cake. Trust me. Didn't even get the size of this thing. What is going on here? But my mother in her home does not get internet connectivity in her kitchen. So, yes, there is that. But that we will now write to all of these frosting companies of the world and revolt. Especially during this Christmas season when frosting is really of marketable importance. I would like to pretend that I made this frosting on my own, but I didn't. But if I did, I sure as heck would have made enough to cover an entire cake. This won't even cover the cupcakes. Maybe it might cover cupcakes, but it's not going to cover a 2-layer cake for dang sure, or even like a square sheet cake. Anybody out there with me? I'm writing to Pillsbury. Where are they? Where are you located? Maybe I'll go visit them and pay them a visit and just say, hey, I have a few words to say. Oh, tips and tricks. Oh, they're telling me how to loosely cover my cake and refrigerate it. Like, I know that already, but do you know that you don't make me enough frosting? Where is this from? They're in Oroville, Ohio. It's distributed by J.M. Smucker. I'm going to write a letter. I'm going to start a petition. Who's with me? Let's start an online petition right now. Okay, if you agree with me with this, give me a like. Pass it on. It's a movement. Pass it on. Get as many likes as we can so that we can get these people to give us a little bit more frosting. And not for nothing, but like I can eat this stuff right out of the can, and it's still not enough. So, yeah, let's do it. All right, I'm counting on you, mamas. Start liking. Start sharing. We're going to go viral with this.